Hello and welcome back to Dragon's Dogma, Dark Arisen. So, I've been thinking, maybe it's not the best idea that we keep playing. Oh wow, I caught it. Hup, chuck it. Because I don't think we can actually do this. I think I might want to continue on with the main quest. Wow, I'm actually doing a lot of damage to it. Boom! Man, you like that? Damn.
Combat needn't be grueling, Arisen.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
Thank you for the healing. Like I was saying, I don't know how much longer we can actually make it in this area. I'm not trying to say I'm weak or anything, but this area might be a little higher level than me. I might just want to sprint away from it. That looks like the proper way to go, so what's over here? A looting spot, alright. We don't want to mess with it. Crap.
You'll be fine so long as I'm here.
Am I over income? Oh, I'm heavy. I can't just leave myself alone for more than 20 seconds, can I? Now, it's been a while since I played. That's why I'm, you can combine it. So I'm a little out of it, you know? Anything else I can quickly get rid of? Not really anything I want to get rid of. I'll just do a short little walk. Who are we burning? Excuse me. Alright, let's check map. Oh, wait. That's it. We searched the entire floor. So you're telling me we're going to have to sprint through the monsters, huh? Because I'm not going to be able to fight them one-on-one. Alright. But yeah, that's what I was thinking. Ever since I stopped playing, I was like, not only am I not going to really know how to play as well, as you can see, I'm trying to figure out the buttons, but also, this is actually pretty difficult. I think it's because we're not strong enough yet. We need Barry gear and a couple good level ups to actually plow through here. Yeah, okay, so we would have to go through here and just sprint it. Alright. Just being a little cautious, you know. I don't want to restart. See ya, boy. There you go. Perfect. See, we don't have to fight nobody.
This looks interesting.
Oh, it's a whole nother area. Or a respite, huh? Sure.
Let us continue our exploration using treasure. The stone as a hub.
Ah, delicious. Oh, ore, hell yeah. Alright, that was a good haul. However, I'm not carrying that crap, it's heavy. Wait a second.
I was an apothecary before becoming an Arisen.
Oh, you are an Arisen.
Made my coin mixing potions, fusing regions into them. This place is a trove. I've seen gold and jewels enough to rot my eyes. But now, will you have a look? What'll it be then?
Anything I want to deposit? Alright, let's get rid of some of your stuff then. There you go.
What'll it be then? Now, will you have a look? What'll it be?
I think I end up buying all the stuff, right? Oh, nice.
What'll it be then?
Wait, what was that? Let's go. Oh, that's cool.
Wouldn't it be? Nah, no.
Wait, what? I mean, I'll accept all of them. That doesn't mean I'll do them, though.
Seems something's written here.
That's a lot of pyroblasts. Am I gonna carry every single damn one? You know me. This place is like super prepared for what? I have no idea. You know what? Alright, let's sleep, I guess. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, damn. Thank you for, oh, alright.
I brought this back for you.
You didn't have anything on you. I'm sorry to tell you this, but you were actually, you came back empty-handed. But they paid money. Was that 20,000 crystals they gave to have you in the party?
I've learned of beasts.
Alright, that's pretty sick. Just a little place to relax. Yummy. Well, I guess this really is just a relaxation spot. Alright. How heavy am I? Ooh, I'm pretty heavy. I bet it's all these frill blasts. How many did I pick up? Oh my goodness. You know. I'll just spam them on a random enemy.
We're jumping down a ledge. Judge well the distance.
Wait, were you the one that said that just before you just dive straight down? Oh no. I don't want to be heavy, please. Well, first of all. Anything I can combine this with? Why are you guys holding that stuff? This stuff's pretty heavy too. That should be enough. I mean, if she uses them, she can. Anything over here? Ah, chest. Hell yeah. More cursed items? Alright. Those are some tiny baby bats.
It's so small. It's no threat to us.
Watch, we're gonna jump down and get destroyed, aren't we? What's tiny?
A sewer used in times long past, perhaps.
Oh, hell yeah. I can't see.
I've been stricken.
Wonder what's inside. I'll dispel the ailment.
Thank you.
I'll heal all our wounded. If the party needs adjusting, adjust it. Anytime.
Take care, you aren't soaked in water.
Damn, you seem pretty angry in there. Alright, what do I gotta do? Yeah, that's pretty heavy. I'm not gonna carry all this. Yeah, put it away. Now I gotta take it back out, right? There you go.
Saurian!
Saurian, where?
I'll serve as bait. Strike the tail!
Where is he?
Here, master.
Where? What the hell? Is that an evil eye? Ha, boy.
I shall take on the strong.
Ice is bait to Saurians.
I'll serve as bait. Strike the tail
to weaken the beast.
Oh, I just shattered him.
Beware the liquid they spew.
Give it a taste of ice.
Yes, sever the tail.
The tail is severed.
It is not worth the time.
What happened? I thought this game was like super hard for me. I say that now, but wasn't I struggling?
I'll serve as bait. Strike the tail. No, they hold the advantage.
I just gotta cut off the tail and it's useless. Oh, now you're useless, buddy. Boom! You're dead. What was Arcanite again?
There's no way we could have lost to that.
Oh, it's the slow charging one, right?
What's that? Leave it to me.
This looks interesting.
Soaked to the bone.
Alright, we outy.
Monsters arisen, ready yourself.
I can't really judge anything because I can't see anything. Alright, one second. There we go. Alright, we did good.
I'll serve as bait.
Oh, you scared me. Why? Get over here, you big boy. Oh, no. Everybody, let's go. Go, go. Come on, we're out. All right, let's go.
Very well.
Come on, come on.
It is a troubling foe.
All right, let's eat. I have food going. Nope, boy, we just running. Not worth seeing if there's any items. We're just gonna grab whatever we can. We're gonna get the hell out of here. See ya, boys. We ain't gonna deal with it. Alright.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
Okay, let's just relax. Heal up a little.
Okay. I believed myself the one to end the great cycle, to free the world. Yet here I reach my meager end, lost in quiet oblivion.
You tried, I guess you could say that. How long have I been recording? I got no idea.
A geyser! Strike it down!
Oh no.
Are you alright, Master?
Mind you aren't stripping the strip.
I wasn't prepared. Oh, they're infinitely spawning, aren't they? We should probably just run.
I'm on my way.
Oh, we're trying to cast spells. Wait. No, wait. It's this one, right? Where's my kept fish? Boom! Slam the back. Okay. No one told you to fight. I told you to run. Okay, you look like you're about to pop, so,
My eyes! No! They hold the advantage!
Agreed. Plus, I'm on my way.
All right. Okay. What does this do? Petrification now. Anything else that can give me a stamina? I'm just trying to eat as much as I can. Is there a way down or something? Oh, I just passed the stairs. I'm an idiot. Gotcha, boy.
Now, put out its eye. Let's have these tentacles off. Watch for those tentacles. Meddlesome thing.
I've been stricken.
I'm not too sure, but... Let's get three of those. Let's get two of these. How do I attack it? It's too tall for me. Frozen solid, how could you? Ow, ow, my health. Okay, that kind of hurt. Oh, I'm on fire. What even lit me on fire? I guess I don't really have something to prevent me from being on fire.
Thank you.
There we go. No! That was my one opportunity, I missed it. That kind of sucks. Where's the one that heals like the entire team? Ouch. I'm on fire again. Please help. Thank you. Is that? Oh.
No, I hold the advantage.
Actually, wait a second. Give me back all my throw blasts. Just give me back all of them. I am terrible at this. Oh, do they not actually reach? What? Oh, is it not covering? It's just covering the entire area?
Meddlesome thing. Watch for those tentacles.
I'll strike his tentacles.
Wait, what? That didn't work?
Are you alright, Master?
Let's have these tentacles off.
Wait, now I should be able to throw it, right?
Strike at its eye! It's a troubling foe!
Oh, meddlesome thing!
Poison? What counts as hurting it? Any other thing I can,
Fight up on the earth.
Why can't I hurt you? Why is this only occasionally work? Thank you, it worked. Why is this such an awkward fight? Please, just won't you die? This is really strange. This is probably a cool fight that got turned to absolute garbage because of my shenanigans. Good thing I took all the throw blasts, huh? I missed about like 75% of them, but... You win some, you lose some. Yo! Nice. I don't think I can poison it. Anything else to throw at it? If she were to come just a bit closer. Looking at the model, it's really cool looking though. I'm gonna heal up before I do anything. Oh, wow, I fell instead of jumping. Boom! Smacked her right in the eye, I think. Don't you have my, yeah, you have my cure. How'd you get up here? Come on, you guys have range attacks. Fire. No. What is it doing? Meddlesome thing, skins, tough as
steel. We must strike at its eye. Watch for those tentacles.
What the hell? Seems like a bad thing, so honestly, no.
Watch for those tentacles.
my friend. It's dead. Come on, die. You have to die. Yes. Hell yes. And now I get crushed. That took like everything. Oof.
Its skin is tough as steel.
Hell yeah, money.
Leave it to me. I'll take it.
At least now I'm permanently an average. That? It took like everything I had just to take that thing down.
I wonder what's inside.
Save. I don't even care. Just save. It's just this one way through, right? And that should be everything. I'm gonna end the episode here. Holy hell, that was a bit exciting. Here I thought I was gonna quit, right? But seems I was wrong. I didn't quit. Seems like I actually pushed a little bit further and got a lot further than I thought I would. But anyway, this is Shotgun Rain Guy signing off.